So let me scroll on over. This is like, I've been telling you guys, and for those of you guys who have already put a little bit of money in, you're going to be excited. All right. Number 8 is you want me to promote your affiliate link for you. All right. So if you don't have time, don't have credibility, no problem. Let me help you out there. If you want me to put your link on a rotator inside of one of my websites, I can do that for you. So if you go to royaltyclicks.com, you're going to see a few different options for us to promote for you. So I'm going to explain exactly what this is. Now, this is just a simple little website I tossed together to get the job done. But we're actually creating a full-on system for you guys that it's going to be absolutely insane. But we're also, this is just really exciting stuff. So there's different options right here, as you can see. I'm scared, but yes, let me try it. Dip into my toes, level up the game, bossing up, getting famous. As you can see on the bottom, you're going to see social media clicks and visitors. So if you pick this option, you're going to get 100. Let me just go ahead and scroll in really quick. If you pick this option, you're going to get 100 to 150 people see your capture page, okay, that you give us. If you get this option, 250 to 350 will see your capture page. And these are all social media visitors. I'm going to show you how this is working. You get this one, it's 500 to 750. You get this one, it's 1,000 to 1,500. If you get this one, it's 3,000 to 4,000 people seeing your page. If you get this one, it's 5,000 to 7,500. If you get this one, 10,000, 25. So this is all about eyeballs getting to your pages through social media. Now, here's the thing. What we started with was Snapchat ads, and we can still do that. So for those of you guys who have paid for those Snapchat ads, we can do that. But what I found out, and let me just come back to my thing really quick. What I found out with Snapchat is that if you're not constantly working your Snapchat, then you're not going to get your money's worth out of it. So we can add a whole bunch of people to your Snapchat and get a whole bunch of views. Our Snapchat accounts are like at 300,000, but we have to constantly work them, right, to get the money out of them. So for example, I spent $4,000 on my Snapchat. Okay, so hear me out here. Spent $4,000 on my Snapchat, probably got like, I don't know, 700, 800 leads or something. Not the results really that I wanted to get. I got sales and things like that for it, and I built up a residual from it, but not like what I'm about to show you. Okay. So let me show you a little something, something. And here's the, I mean, the crazy thing is for Snapchat, you spend 4,000, you get a bunch of leads and you get a bunch of sales and you build a residual for that price. Like, it's insane. Like, let me just give you a little quick thing. I just got an offer, okay, from a big investment group for nursing homes. They said, if I give them $100,000, all right, within 12 to 36 months, I'll have a residual of $2,500 a month. I was like, and it's just like, that is like an exciting thing. Like, I have to risk $100,000 in an investment group to have $2,500 a month come in for the rest of my life, apparently, or whatever, right? And it's like, I got to risk $100,000 and I got to wait to a year to 36 months, and most likely 36 months. Okay. So that's what I want you guys to understand. Like, it's insane. So even I paid $4,000 for my Snapchat, got results. I think I made like $1,000 residual from it, which is amazing. I mean, did you hear what I just said? $100,000 in an investment group got me $2,500 a month after 36 months, basically, is what they were saying. I spent $4,000 on Snapchat, got people come in and made $1,000 residual off of them already. Plus, I already have leads and I'm still coming in. So Snapchat's killing it. I mean, it's insane. $4,000 to make $1,000 a month residual right away, and then so on. Like, it's just insane. But what we've done lately, and I'm going to show you exactly what we're doing right now, is I want you to look at something here on my screen. All right. So right here on my screen on Instagram, you can see that this says getthislifestyle.com. This video says getthislifestyle.com right here. But that's not the exciting part. Okay. The exciting part is, watch what happens when you click this. All right. It doesn't go to my affiliate link. It's going to austin.onlinesalespro.com. Austin.onlinesalespro.com is obviously one of my buddies that you saw in the video. We just started this fresh account like a week ago, like a week and a half ago. All right. And we spent about $2,000, $5,000 on social media ads. So this is what we do on social media. We take videos like the one you just saw, and I'm gonna show you down here, example of how we do it. We take our videos, this is our video right here. So let me just go ahead and pull out my thing. We take our videos and put them on huge Instagram pages that we have networks with. And so we just did this one right here. So in 36 minutes, we had 10,000 people view this lifestyle video. And what it says is, link in the bio, Vincent Ortega Jr. is showing how he makes a full-time income all through Instagram. It's crazy, link in the bio. So what people on Instagram are doing is they're clicking my link. They're going to my page that has all this credibility. Okay, look at my credibility. And then they're clicking this link that's going to Austin's online sales pro. And he's the one getting the leads and the sales. So what I'm going to do with you guys is I'm going to put your links. So like, let's say you have 10 of you guys, you all have your affiliate links right here that you give me. I'm gonna put your links in a rotator, okay? So here's all, let's say that there's like, all these are your links. Each one of these lines is your guys' links. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna take this right here and every other click, so every click is gonna go to a different link. So if somebody comes to my page, clicks this link, it's gonna go to this link. Somebody comes to this page, it's gonna go to this link. Somebody comes to my page again, it's gonna go to this link. So every time it clicks, it goes to a new link. So you're going on a rotator, all right? And then when it gets all the way through these links, what it does is it goes back to the one again. So what this is allowing me to do for the first time in like the history of my life is I'm going to be able to utilize my credibility and the money that you guys utilize through me and utilizing the credibility. So the links and the clicks will have a completely different perception. If, for example, they went to this page right here. Okay, so let me just restart. If, for example, if we promoted this and it said link in the bio of Vincent Ortega Jr. showing you how he makes full-time income through Instagram. If we promoted this and it went to an Instagram page that had like a couple hundred followers, the pages and the pictures weren't right, it didn't have the results here, it just wouldn't work, okay? Because there's no credibility, right? But we can get for 5,000. So let me just show you the results. So we've been testing. This is why I've been telling you guys got to wait for me to test these results. It's insane. So we spent $5,000 on ads. We put these videos on all kinds of different Instagram pages that went insane. Like in 36 minutes, you see 10,000 views. 36 minutes. We have this on like 6 or 7 different Instagram pages at a time. People are coming out. Like my followers were at like 4,000 followers. And that was it. But that doesn't necessarily matter. It doesn't matter what the followers were before we started. What matters is them coming to my page and seeing the link and clicking the link and going to the pages. So let me show you what happened. So like I said, with Austin's page, we spent about $5,000, which would be about the dip in my toes. I'm sorry, it would be the bossing up level. I'm sorry, it would be the getting famous level. So for getting famous, it's going to get you 5,000 to 7,500 link clicks for $5,000. So for about that level, this is the results that we got on this account, on Austin's account. Because remember, when you go to get this lifestyle or any of my pages right now, it's going to Austin's account, which is, let me just show you real quick, austin.onlinesalespro.com. It's a new account that we just set up. And so I'm going to log into the Online Sales Pro with you guys. Remember, like it follows up with the credibility and everything. It's insane. And I can see exactly how many link clicks you guys are getting. All right. So as you can see, we started literally on the promotion. As you can see, 1,500 hits there, 1,500 hits there, 600 hits there, 1,200 hits there, 1,700 hits, 1,800 hits, 1,300 hits, 953 hits. Okay. As you can see, the leads, the opt-in ratio is like anywhere from 10 to 20%. On the opt-in. Like the opt-in is not as high as you're going to get with like a solo ad, but solo ads are people that are used to opting into all kinds of pages all the time. Social media clicks, like these clicks on here, these are real, fresh, you know, excited people that are seeing what this is all about. The credibility is being built. Like it's a completely different click, right? But as you can see, the results are phenomenal. Okay. This account was literally created. Like we started promoting a week ago and it's at $2,000 already. Okay. It's a fresh account a week ago. So for about $5,000, we made a $2,000 a month residual already. Okay. $5,000, $2,000 a month residual. You get your money back by, say, freaking 3 months or whatever. Plus, these are all just $20 a month commissions right now, as you can see. Okay. So as you can see, I mean, it's crazy. These are just 20. This doesn't even include all the upgrades that are going to start happening after people warm up to what's happening. So this 2000 is going to turn into 5000 and 10000 real quick with just what's being promoted right now. Okay? Are you understand what I am saying right now? Like, do you guys understand what's happening right now? We spent 5 G's on there to do these ads on huge Instagram pages. We've already made 2000 residual back. This is crazy. This is just so exciting for me because it's just, this doesn't happen. Already made that back. All right. And that doesn't include the upgrades that are about to happen. So for those of you guys who have paid me already, for example, Ralph or whatever, it's like your $5,000 should yield these results. And who knows what's going to happen with these upgrades? You know what I'm saying? Like, who knows what's going to happen when they come through here, right? So it's just like, I see you guys over here freaking out. Like, because I'm freaking out. Like, you know, I already saw the, like, when you guys saw my webinars 2.5 months, this gives me the chills a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But when you saw my webinars 2.5 months ago and you saw how excited I was about Snapchat, yeah, Snapchat's still crushing it. But on Instagram, we are getting, our ROI is insane. We have buddies who have done this already. Like, this is a really underground thing, what I'm showing you guys right now. We have buddies who have done this already who spent $300,000 on Instagram and grossed, I think it was some silly, like grossed like 4 or 5 million, and their net was about a million something. So they spent 300 to basically make a million. So we're in that position now. This is just crazy where, you know, I don't know. It's just going to be, it's interesting. That's why I told you guys, like, you have to let me finalize stuff. Like, for the, especially the, cause I mean, what happened was we had over $1 million worth of people submit their documents last time that wanted to do Snapchat traffic and things like that. But then we collected like 50 grand of it. Just the first few people. And then I started, like, when I was out in LA, I was like, man, we can't collect any more of this because it's going to take a while. And then I started communicating with all of you guys who have already paid for some of the snap, for some of the growth campaigns. And I was like communicating with you guys. I was like, sorry, I mean, it's going to take a little longer. I just didn't want to waste your money. Like, I wanted to make sure I maximize your money. And now I'm just like, holy crap. Like, you know, it's actually working. Like, because, you know, it was all theory before, and it was working before with what we currently had, but it was still theory. Like, it was still, you know, it's possible or whatever. This could happen. You know, if you wanted to go for it, go for it. But I'm just like, I'm seeing it now happen. And that doesn't even, dude, you didn't even see the other crazy thing. All right. Like, here's the other crazy thing. Like, there's like some stupid, like 2000 leads in here too. So the follow-up emails that are to come, you know what I'm saying? Like, the follow-up emails that are to come that are going to happen off this. Spend 5,000, 2000 residual already. Who knows what's going to happen with the upgrades? There's 2000 leads. I mean, it's just mind blowing. So it's like the results that, you know, it's like we're going to flood the freaking internet with results. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, it's absolutely crazy. It's absolutely crazy. And see, and that's the thing. Somebody said I have huge IG accounts with no sales, but that's the magic, guys. The magic is that these people are coming through my Instagram. The credibility is being built. And they're going to the video. So it's as if they're coming through me versus coming through you guys. You see what I'm saying? That's the, like, for me to make, that's the whole thing. Like, for me to make sales versus you guys is a completely unfair advantage. I'm in the sales videos. I'm the owner. I'm everything. I'm this, I'm that, whatever, right? For me to make sales, it's a complete unfair advantage. But now we can put the ball in my court, essentially, with your affiliate links. This is just insane. Like, it's insane. You see what I'm saying? So it's like, even I'm following up for you guys until you get the clicks that you purchase. So if you purchase, say, for example, 10,000 clicks, you're going to be rotating through my link until you get your 10,000 clicks that are accredited through me too. And you're going to be capturing the emails because it's going through your freaking online sales pro. You see what I'm saying? Like, it's just mind blowing right now. And I'm doing follow-ups for the email. So it's like the credibility and the factors. It's just like, dude, it's like crazy. I thought of all of this, RJ. Like RJ said, who thought of this? I literally thought of all of this. Like I just, cause like in the beginning with the Snapchat, I was like, man, we're gonna have to log into people's accounts and run their accounts. And I was just like, man, it's gonna be a nightmare, but it'll be worth it. And then we'd start testing Instagram. I was like, holy crap, the results have been insane. Like just, I was testing it with myself, like on my stuff, and the results were insane. I was like, awesome. What if we set up a fresh account with you from a week and see what the results are? And he's like, cool, let's try it. And you know, so then we started running all through his account as if we were rotating it right through my link. And you know, it's insane. Like it was about about 5,000 clicks turned into that. Like what? It's insane. So that's what I'm saying. Like if you guys want to get in this position, if you want to be in line, because I'm like right now what I'm doing is I'm setting up the rotator. That's what I'm doing. And while I'm out in Thailand, you guys are going to be on a rotator. I'm going to be crushing it. So if you guys want to get in this position, let me just go ahead and back to the form. All right. This, like I said, this is all still like fresh and new. And I'm just showing you the results, like the very first results. I mean, it's insane. Who knows what's going to happen when I get the new sales videos up, you know? So like I said, it's as if Austin purchased a getting famous package, which was 5,000. All right. You don't have to do the $5,000 level, of course, but it's 5,150 because there's a little 3% fee added to it. Because we pay our network through through PayPal. So we utilize your money. And we don't want to obviously take the fees. You know what I'm saying? So it's like you guys doing it. But you just pick whatever you want to do here. I mean, we have all the way up to $25,000 packages up here. I mean, I don't even know what your return would be. It'd be insane what you're doing. But like I said, you know, you go through this list and it's at, let me see, I'm sorry, it's at, it's the royaltyclicks.com. Royaltyclicks.com. Krista says, so much info, I feel like my head's going to explode. That's why this is going to be broken down into probably like a 10-part series, maybe something like that. So Austin was in the URL and you become my sponsor. So Austin, yeah. So for example, whenever you guys start, so like this is the deal. I'm going to just tell you guys this one more time. Basically, you will have you will be in a rotator under my page. So let me just show you this one more time. GetThisLifestyle.com or any of my stuff, VinceNortegaJr.com or InternetRoyaltyLifestyle.com, you're going to go in a rotator. So every other click is going to be a different person's affiliate link. And we'll probably run 10 to 15 peoples at a time. Okay. And until you get the click amount that we gave you, that we promised you, which is right here. All right. As you can see, the click rate. So if you bought Getting Famous, you're going to get 5,000 to 7,500 clicks through me, through my credibility, through my link, right? You're going to get that many clicks before we turn you off. You're going to obviously get a bunch of leads and obviously as our results see a bunch of sales. All right. But whatever you pick, so Level Up My Game is 1,000. Bossing Up is 3,000. Like we say 3,000 to 4,000. We'll just see where it ends up. You know, Insta Fame is 10,000 to 15,000. Celeb status is 25,000 to 30,000. So on and so forth. You can start with like, I'm scared, but yes. And you guys are going to be in a rotator, which basically separates your links. Okay. So here's my link. Here's my Instagram. It goes out to several different links. So it might be yours this time. It might be the next person. It just goes in order. It's like, it's basically my link's not going to me anymore. It's going to you. It's going to the next person. It's going to the next person. It's going to the next person. Then it's going to you again. You, next person, next person. Next. So it goes through my credibility through your link. It's just so crazy. Like, it's just so freaking awesome. When you sign up for that, when we start getting clicks, if I sign up right now. So RJ, you've already paid that 5Gs or whatever. We're going to get you set up in the rotator. And so that 5Gs is going to get you 5,000 to 7,500 clicks. So it'll be your click and then somebody else's and then somebody else's and somebody else's and come back to yours and somebody else's, somebody else's, somebody else's. So, and then what we're going to do, once we find out our net income on all this kind of stuff, we'll be able to also give commissions when you refer, which is crazy. So my whole goal is to give about 10% commissions on these packages. So these packages start at 100, go up to like literally going to go up to 100,000. You'll earn 10% commissions as well. So that's the goal. But right now what we want to do is we just, you know, this is all, you guys are seeing some, I mean, there's like probably like 8 to 10 people on Instagram that has ever done this properly. And like, we're the first, which is crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, so this will be available forever. I mean, you know, this is just going to get bigger and better. You know what I mean? So RJ, I know you're ready and you're wanting to rock and roll. So we're going to get you going. Like, basically what I'm doing right now is I'm setting up the rotator. So I'm testing different rotators, see which rotator I like. And we should be ready to rock and roll, I'd say, within the next few days. You know what I'm saying? But Austin and I were on the phone today, you know, because Austin's actually the guy that literally is going to be in charge for finding all of these networks. I mean, we have so many people in a network already. But Austin's the guy that literally it's like, this was like a test for us. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're like, this should work really, really good. So let's try it. And so a week ago we tried it because it was going to be Snapchat and it was going to be a good ROI on Snapchat. But now this is just like mind blowing ROI. Like, did you hear what I said? 100,000, like an investment group of multi-bazillionaires on nursing homes, which is like a really cool deal, gave me an opportunity. It's like so special. Right, gave me an opportunity to invest $100,000 with them, and my return of $2,000, $2,500 a month could come back to me. Could come back. It's an investment. Could come back to me within, it said 12 to 36 months, but most likely 36 months. Okay, I got to risk 100 G's to get 2,000. No, when I just spent 5,000 on social media to get 2,000 residual already. Not to mention that's only been a week, so the upgrades are still to happen, right? That's the crazy part. And then there's like 2,000 leads in there that are going to get follow-up email. I mean, who knows what this ROI is going to be? You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that it's going to happen like this every time, but I'm just showing you what happened. You know what I'm saying? And I believe that this is really the minimum of what's going to happen because our videos aren't really dialed in. You know what I'm saying? Like, our sales videos and stuff are doing well. Don't get me wrong, but they are not even close to what they're about to be. You put my family in there, you put Thailand tropical weather in there, and you put the higher end lifestyle stuff that we shot out in Vegas versus like the crazy, you know, kid stuff. I mean, we're talking something serious here. I mean, we're talking conversions through the roof. You're talking adding testimonials. You're talking adding traffic to the mix. I mean, we're talking some stuff. So yeah, you promote whatever you want. You're promoting Online Sales Pro with this, you know, because this is what we're dedicating it to. Like, this is the whole point. That's why we call it Royalty Click. So you promote the Online Sales Pro with this. So you give me whatever affiliate link you want. I recommend the Internet Royalty link because that's what we're using right now that's crushing it. So if you give me your Internet Royalty link after you purchase one of the packages, you go in the rotator and you'll get, I mean, we're promoting right now as we speak. You'll get hit every once in a while until you get the clicks that we tell you that you're going to get. All right. So if you pick whatever package you pick, you're going to get those amount of clicks. All right. All right. So let's see. How many can be on a rotator at a time? It can be pretty much unlimited as far as a rotator goes, but I'm going to only do probably like 10 to 15 people at a time on the rotator in the beginning. So if you want to get in this quicker than everybody else, I recommend you go there right now and grab yourself a package. And then I'm also going to start with the higher end packages first. So just know that as well. So like, we got Ralph on here or whatever. We got a few other people on here that have already spent some money. So it's like, we're going to utilize their money first for them since they were first in line a long time ago. And then we'll move on to the next and the next. And like I said, on the bottom, you're going to see that there's a 2 to 4 week delivery process, but as we get the rotators really moving, as we get our network dialed in, we have about, I would say on Instagram, we have about 300 people that we have on the network. But as we get bigger and bigger and we get bigger packages and stuff like that, we'll be able to rock and roll. So, but one thing that I want you guys to understand, which is why you need to get on this as quick as possible, is a lot of these people that we're using their huge Instagram accounts to promote on, they're getting in the business. So eventually we're going to run out of people because everybody's going to be in it. You know what I'm saying? I would say 6 months down the road, the entire Instagram crew is going to, I mean, we have people that want to fly out to Thailand with us with Instagram pages that are in the millions. You know, that we get them on our videos with that credibility because Instagram is a big network, but a small network of leaders that run the show. So once all those small network of leaders that run the show get on there, I mean, it's kind of going to be one of those situations where there's not going to be that many more pages that want to promote for you. So this is like anything in life, guys. it always gets saturated. And then we'll find another marketing method that that crushes it. You know, and even like my Facebook ads right now, those are going on rotators too for you guys. So it's not necessarily just going to be what I showed you. Anytime that my link gets clicked, it's going to be rotating through all of you guys. And it's going to go through my credibility. So all my Facebook ads, all my Instagram ads, all my Snapchat ads, everything, you are going to go through my link with my credibility, but you're going to get the leads and they're going to go through your system. I mean, it's just, it's never been done before. Like, there's just no way this has ever been done before. All right. Let's see. The duration of the rotation really comes down to how fast we're promoting, you know, at a certain point. So you're just going to see your clicks go up, you know, at a certain point. Some days you might get 100 clicks to 500 clicks to 5 clicks. You just never know. It just depends on where we're at in the promotion period. Right. But just know, you'll be able to see your clicks, obviously, in the back end of Online Sales Pro. And then you can even put your click. You can give me a link that's in another program as long as it's running to your particular page. All right. So basically what you want to do is, and then, like I said, this is a first come first serve situation. So you need to like get in here, get purchasing it right away if you want to be in the first, right? In the first batch of people that go through the rotator. I mean, this is just so amazing. Like, I've never been able to do this before ever. Like, I've never been able to like utilize the credibility of myself for you like this way. You know what I'm saying? Like, most of the time, you know, people have to go to your social media accounts, which you don't have the credibility yet. But here's the magic, guys. Once you get results like this, $2,000 in a week and crap like that, you can put that on your pages and you have your own credibility and your own, you know, resources. And then we can promote. I mean, if you want your Instagram to be promoted and you want it to go through your stuff, we can do that too. But I'm telling you, if you want massive results like what you just saw, then you're going to want to see, or you're going to want to just run through my credibility the way we're doing it like this. I mean, it's just, it's too easy. Like, it's just too, I mean, I don't know. I didn't have this opportunity when I started. Like, there's just no way to do it. Like, if I could have gone through their link, I would have freaked out. Like, if I could have gone through the mentor's link, right? Or whatever's link, like, you know, cause like I followed a couple guys. If I could have put my affiliate link in their promotions, what? You know what I'm saying? So for those of you guys who stuck around this last 2.5 hours, we've only dropped, I think we've dropped maybe like 150 people, which is so cool. For those of you guys who stuck around, see, just say fired up over here in the comments. Like, I see how excited you guys are, but just say fired up over there in the comments. Let me know how excited you are. All right. Royalty click packages are going to rotate our link through everything. My Facebooks, my emails, everything. My emails, even my emails, my personal follow-up emails. When I'm promoting, your links are in there. Okay. Like, that's the thing. Like, that's what I want you guys to know. Like, for those of you guys who have been following me for like, I don't even know, however many years, you know that I've never been able to do this before. This is like a new, like, world. This is like unbelievably exciting. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is like the most excited in my entire internet marketing freaking career that I've ever been. And I see you guys fired up, fired up, fired up, fired up. I had like hundreds of comments. I'm loving it. So guys, I mean, I'm gonna post this one more time over here. Just make sure you pick up what you can at this point, like right away, because I wanna, like, especially for those of you guys who stayed on here, you know what I'm saying? Like, the whole time, 2.5 hours. I mean, just take advantage of this because you're gonna be the first freaking out, fired up. I love it. From the beginning, fired up. I'm loving it. All right. So it's just exciting times. All right. Step number 8, real quick, welcome your new members, because obviously if you're going to be doing royalty clicks, you're going to be getting new members all the freaking time. Welcome your new members into the Facebook group, all right? Invite them into the group, congrats them for joining, and tag them, post their profile picture with your post. Let me see if I can find one real quick, just to go in and just to show you a good little example. All right. You want to make people feel like they are welcome into the family. All right, we got a bunch of more people coming in. I told you I was going to tell you some social media secrets. You know what I'm saying? I told you. All right, here's the link right here if you guys want to go rock it. One more time. Royaltyclicks.com. All right. No, I'll post it in here real quick. I'll post it as a pin thing here on top. All right. Royaltyclicks.com. All right. Welcome your new members into the Facebook group. All right. Oh, I see you guys working. Okay, welcome your new members in the Facebook group after. Sorry about that. But right here, let me see if I can find. This is a pretty good one. Dominic says, let's welcome our newest rock star, Sabrina Weeks, into the team. She is ready to crush it in OSP. Here's your checklist. Simply log in. This is very, very, very amazing, actually, Dominic. But I would recommend adding Sabrina's picture to this as well. Like, this is a really cool, I don't know if Dominic's on this webinar, but this is a really cool, like, here's a little checklist. Boom. They give it to him. That's pretty sweet. Good idea. But like this one. Hey, guys, please give a warm welcome. Go ahead and add Buffy's picture. I mean, how much more powerful is it when a picture is attached to a post? Like, for example, whenever we welcome in the MVPs, I'm going to give away my secret real quick. I don't do any of these posts. My amazing assistant, Heather, and my other amazing assistant, Mariel, does this. I think Heather does most of these. But Heather Martins and Mariel do these posts for me. But congrats to Elizabeth for becoming VAP and seeing your bright future with Online Sales Pro. Boom. Picture post, you know, an awesome post right here. All good, right? You know, so at the end of the day, you just want to bring in their pictures when you invite them into the group. All right. So I see a lot of you guys. So there's another one right here. Paul did the same thing as Dominic, which is so cool. These are great welcome images. But what I recommend you guys do is welcome people in with a picture. See, and I haven't been teaching this properly. Otherwise, there'd be a bunch because, like, everybody is just welcoming them naturally. Dominic's just killing the game. I think my MVP posts are just killing it too. Let me do this. Let me see if I can just find one. But definitely start doing this. I haven't taught this, which is why it's not happening as much as I would like yet. But I know you guys will start doing it. So let me just see if I can find a picture of if somebody did it right. Let's see. Perfect. This is exactly what I want you guys to do. Melissa just invited him into the group. So please help me give a warm welcome to Matt Danos. After seeing the value of OSP system, he decided to join our family. He's ready to take his real estate business to the next level. If any of you are ever in the market to buy or sell your home in Hawaii, he's definitely one of the calls. So that's totally cool too. So then what I want you guys to do is when you see these posts, type welcome. All right, type welcome. So I'm actually going to do, this is a perfect little post for you guys to see. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and just screenshot this. And then I'm going to go, let me see if I can do it this way. I wish I could just go see that post. Let me try this. Oh, come on. There we go. This is a perfect example. So I'm going to go ahead and screenshot this and use it. Then I want everybody to welcome them in too. Okay. So let me go here. Perfect example. Such a good example. All right. Let's get back up here. Here is a perfect example. Did you make food or something? Huh? Did you make food?
Yeah.
It's a long webby. Can I just, will you bring it in here? Oh, I locked you guys out. I forgot. All right, hold on. Let me just do this really quick. I've been on with you guys almost 3 hours now. All right, here's a perfect example. Okay. Money. Why can't I get rid of this? I don't need this highlight. Hold on. Boom. There we go. Perfect example. Sorry, I keep saying that, but it is. Okay. All right. Let me center that up. Boom. 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 All right. There we go. Perfect example. There we go. All right, very blessed to be here tonight. Thank you, Vince. Blah, blah, blah. That's, you guys are amazing. Thank you. All right. So after you guys purchase, what am I having for food? I'm not sure. After you guys purchase, let me actually see what I have for food really quick. And then I'll keep talking with y'all. I don't want to leave. Let's see. All right. After you guys purchase, my team is going to reach out to you guys within the next, I would say, couple days. And then we're going to start gathering your guys' links as well. Okay. It's going to be a really manual process right now with the royalty clicks. But we're going to get to the point where it's very, very streamlined. But I'm telling you guys, this is a... I'm pretty sure what's going to happen is when people see us doing this, or if I know other leaders are going to pay attention to this, but it's probably going to be a thing that people copy. Because if you guys think it's genius, just put genius over to the right. I mean, I'm not saying it's genius because I'm genius. I'm just saying this is like 10 years in the making. Holy crap. This is actually here because we put ourselves in that position. You know what I'm saying? So it's just really cool. All right. So let me look at some of the questions really quick. I feel like a personal know you're such a great mentor. I appreciate that. For all you that think Vince don't work, you're tripping. Oh, I work my ass off. All right. If you guys have paid for like the Snap Growth campaigns or this, then you're good. If you pay for something else, I don't know. But yeah, if you pay me, you're good to go. We're going to get your guys' links. Let's see. I just got a question from somebody that did pay something before. Steve said, it said my receipt says 10 to 20,000. Oh, for those of you guys who bought the previous packages, that was 10 to 20,000 ads on Snapchat, which is a completely different thing than 10 to 1,000 20 clicks. The ads, I mean, think about it. If you add it on Snapchat and then we did some promotions, that many people on Snapchat ads, that's not clicks. Like that's like, you're probably going to get a third of the people that add you on Snapchat to actually go to your link, right? With this, we're talking about actual legitimate clicks. All right. Whenever you're sending the traffic to the link, use the long affiliate link, shorten your link, or sending traffic to main can cause errors. Yeah. So, I mean, we'll make sure that your guys' link when it gets in the rotator will be all good. All right, so no worries on that. So hungry. My girl made me a wedge salad. All right. Okay, let me just wanna make sure. Actually, will you guys do me a favor and just re-ask questions? So many. I see a bunch of you guys are already taking me up on the royalty clicks. Smart move. Let's see, who do we got here? We got Michelle, Denise, Millionaire Minds, Best Service First. It's funny because some of the business names are here. Winnie Carvers, Geraldo, Irwin, Gibson, Booster, Marketing with Mary, Randy, Exposure, Cromwell, H. Williams. Who else we got? That's awesome. So many. Mary, David. I got so many Instagram messages in between. Dave. Again. What? Two Daves. Let's see. Who else we got? Mario. Oh, man. I just got a phone call. I just jacked it up. Danny, Kaylee, Jesus, hold on, I'm getting blown up right now. Hold on, I just want to call you guys out. Andy, Bass, let's see, what is that? Mike, Joe, Lily, who else? God, I got so many notifications. Vermin, I'm just excited. All you guys are literally going to go absolutely mind-blowing. Let's see. Gotta get through my Instagram ads real quick. Oliver, Laura, Kristen, Wes. Wow, there's gonna be so many results. Heather, Jay, insane. I can't get through all these results. All right, I'm gonna get back to you guys' questions. You guys are going to absolutely freak out. Okay, so let me do this real quick. Can you post the document one last time? Yes, I will do that. All right, there we go. Boom. All right, there is the document. How do I start an Instagram account? You don't need to worry about starting any accounts. That's the beauty with this. But if you need to, if you want to start an Instagram account, then just go to YouTube and type in how to start an Instagram account. Very simple. All right. Let's see here. Perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Okay, so last time, and then I'm going to actually get out of here because I want to get on this rotator right away, start working on that. So last thing, royaltyclicks.com, just write it down really quick if you want to get on the rotator where I'm literally promoting for you, all right? You think the prices for royalty clicks will balloon times 10? Yes, the prices are definitely going to go way up just because the demand's going to go, you know, lower. So yeah, I mean, I would say these click prices that you're seeing right now will probably go up within the next two weeks, I would say, for sure. Because solo ads versus like social media clicks is a completely different world. I mean, we're talking about people that are excited coming off of social media. Solo ads are people that are used to being hit with, you know, constant offers, constant things, used to opting in, used to everything. Social media is a fresh world. So it's huge. If you want social media clicks, it's going to cost you normally $3 to $5 a click. We're going to be doing them for a dollar, like 60 cents to a dollar a click, pretty much, if you look at the pricing. Bought the package, you the man. All right on, right on. Dominic must be watching. He's now posting photos with his mother. That's cool. Internet royalty opt-in, or do you send the shortened link? When we reach out to you guys, we'll tell you guys what link to send, but you definitely want the opt-in link so you guys start building an email list with these as well. All right. I'm going to get you guys all round up in a group too. All right. Money. Problems when redirecting. Okay, perfect. All right. I think we're good, guys. We are good in the hood. I'm going to finally eat and you guys can finally eat. Other than that, I'm going to break this video down, like I said, into step-by-step chunks. And that's going to be the new social media secrets / getting started guide. Inside of online sales. This is going to be the very first thing that people see now when they come through the system, which is going to be so cool. So, because it just makes sense, you know what I mean? It's just easier as well. Oh, we got some messaging going on over here. So other than that, and then also remember royalty clicks, that's going to turn into, I mean, that's going to become internet royalty. And then you're going to see where you can like buy from these people and things like that versus now what we're doing is running it through a rotator. You'll be able to buy through these actual providers here shortly too, which is going to be very big. And then you're also going to be able to earn commissions off of that, which is going to be so cool too. So it's going to be very cool. You can do the clicks with, for now, only for the IRF funnel, because that's all I'm promoting. You can also do, you could do it with the DA funnel that I'm in. You can't do it with other offers that I'm not in, that I don't actually set up. But if you're doing it with something like a DA funnel or like the new funnels that are coming out or things like that, yeah, of course, we can do it like that. But I recommend, like, the way this works, the way we're crushing it is exactly what we've already done. We're running them through the IRF funnel, which is what pertains and makes sense to all these demographics and things like that. So I just recommend just do what we did, because, I mean, these are the results. I mean, you saw what the results were. We spent 5 G's, made 2,000 residual in a week. And then who knows what the upgrades are going to create. And then we got 2,000 leads. I mean, who knows what the follow-up emails. I mean, it's just, you guys are seeing it before everybody. And you guys are the ones that stayed on the webinar for 3 hours to see it. You know, so it's like, this is insane. Like, I've never, like, Snapchat blew my mind with the leads that were coming in, with the ROI. But this is like, being able to promote through my links, through my credibility, this is like, I don't even know. This is just, nobody's ever done this before, you know? Like nobody's ever, I don't think anybody's ever thought about this before. Like it's just so, so unfair almost. It's like just perfect, you know? Cause like if you guys have money to be able to buy these clicks, then it's like you're in the position that you deserve. You know what I'm saying? If you're not in the money, then you need to go out there and you need to market, you know, free strategies and things like that until you can get the money, obviously. So you should be able to check out with PayPal credit if you're approved with PayPal credit as well. So you can like go through PayPal and you can get like the pre-approved, you can like do credit usually, but Lane, I'm not sure it should let you do that for sure. Reserve some space for you on OSP payday for sure. We paid over six figures in commissions last month. And we're going to pay well over that this month. Obviously, we're growing like crazy. Quite a few hundred members every day. We were doing like fresh new members, like 50 members a day or something before we started doing all this marketing. Now we're up to like a few hundred and we haven't started promoting like like this. And we're going to be up to 1,000 a day in new members for sure very shortly. My last company that we were crushing in, we were doing 800 members a day, but we didn't have anything like this. You know what I'm saying? And we had a whole bunch of leaders promoting that company. So it was like, this is just insane. You know, I don't really know what's going to happen. So it's pretty wild. All right, y'all. Appreciate you guys so freaking much. I mean, staying this long, I mean, it's insane. So let's do one real quick thing before we go. Let me know who, let's see, how much should you make? I don't want to say how much you should make. I just showed you the results, what we had. We spent 5,000, we got 2,000 residual. We don't know what's going to happen over the next couple of weeks when those people upgrade. We don't know what's going to happen with all the leads that came in. So it's going to be like, I don't know. It's just looking like I don't want to say it. I just don't want to say it. Cause at the end of the day, I can't say what I think is going to happen, which is too amazing. And it's going to happen. I think, you know, it's like, but you already saw, it's like, I had to spend $100,000 just to get 2,000 residual with another investment group that was such a big deal. Like I'm letting you in on my people, right? And it was a huge deal, but I was going to make $2,000 after a $100,000 risk. And then we spent 5,000 on social media, made 2,000 already in a week. That's residual. Plus, I don't know what's going to happen as the upgrades go. Plus, I don't know what's going to happen as we follow up the leads. I mean, dude, I mean, what? You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, this is insane, guys. I'm just mind, and this is just like, nothing's even dialed in yet. Like the videos aren't dialed in yet. Like, it's not like, it's like when I create my marketing, I don't just create my marketing, it's done. Like I create my marketing and I tweak and I tweak and I tweak for like the next few months. So as we dial it, who knows? You know, the results are already amazing, but as we dial it, who knows? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just mind freaking blowing. So how do we get our affiliate links? You just go to the affiliate tab on the very top right. All right. Stay till the end. You guys are amazing. Appreciate you guys so much. Let's do this. Let's see who's here still with us. Just say your name and where you're from. Who's still with us over here on the right side. And I'm going to play some music and then we're going to get out of here. All right. Sounds good. Appreciate you guys so much.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. Thank you.
met you. I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Played out Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson. Okay. Oh,